Students across Washington are talented, creative, and resilient thinkers and doers. At Washington STEM, we invest in community solutions, we make big bets to advance scalable ideas, and we pursue equity relentlessly so that every student in Washington can benefit from a great STEM education.
STEM is much more than science, technology, engineering, and math. It's about critical thinking, problem solving, creativity, and cultural competence to thrive in the 21st century.
We ought to be proud of what we're doing, and Washington STEM is right in the forefront. But we know we've got more work to do so that every single student can look at STEM through their vision statement for their future.
Washington STEM is an organization that says, hey, we're going to find a way to fortify, diversify, and scale this pipeline of domestic talent.
At Washington STEM, we know early math is one of the greatest predictors of student future success. So that's why we're supporting programs like Ready for Math, which brings together parents, educators, and our youngest learners to create meaningful math learning experiences for all.
After parents attend a Ready for Math workshop, we really hope that they feel that they can teach their children these math concepts successfully and do it in a fun way.
I get really excited, and I know the parents are the same way. Like, it just makes me happy just being able to see them progressing.
In rural areas, we need to have a voice. And so I am beyond overjoyed as to what Washington STEM is actually doing in our community.
What Washington STEM has done is really give an idea life. And having this partnership is just really helpful and tangible. And together, I think we can really make a greater impact across the state.
One of the ways we're able to maximize our impact is through our regional STEM networks. These networks are key drivers in developing local solutions to STEM education in their communities. Through shared learning and open dialogue, they help scale breakthrough solutions that benefit all students in Washington State.
The Apple STEM Network has grown a lot. The communication across the networks has been so valuable.
The STEM networks, we're the boots on the ground that are working in our communities day in and day out, and we're really passionate about that work that we're doing. And so to have Washington STEM provide the input and the projections that we need to do our job is really helpful.
The Mid-Columbia STEM Network created STEM Like Me, which is a career-connected learning experience that brings professionals into middle school classrooms so that students can have a tangible vision of what careers are possible for them.
We've been amazed at the results of STEM Like Me. In this little bit of time, we can open kids' eyes to whole new opportunities that they never even considered.
Now I know more about like what I need to do and what I need to focus on.
I haven't heard about a chemical engineer before. That was really interesting.
In one generation, by becoming part of our STEM economy, those kids can lift their whole family into family wage jobs. I was going to retire 3 years ago before I took this job, but this has been the most rewarding work that I've ever done.
The network system enables cross-state learning. For example, STEM Like Me is now being piloted in the Skagit Valley STEM Network.
The Washington STEM Network, that's really kind of the glue that brings us all together. Once I started communicating and interacting with some of the other networks, it really just was a game changer.
In the case of the Engineering Fellows Program, which we have organized and run in partnership with Washington Mesa, we chose to design a novel program to support teachers to deliver a high quality engineering education for their students.
Having engineering students and engineers in the classroom working with students is really powerful. It's so neat to see the light bulb turn on when kids grasp a concept.
When we do the challenges, it like feels amazing.
I really want to be in engineering now when I grow up.
I mean, I'm in fifth grade. How many kids get to see an engineer in fifth grade?
MACE is about equity. And it's not often that there's another agency organization that's about the same thing. Washington STEM is a very powerful partner. They're a funder, a collaborator, an amplifier, a champion. They have raised the stakes.
At Washington STEM, we're focused on making a real impact on students in our state. And we truly believe if given the opportunity and support, every student can excel and succeed in STEM.